Endurance racing in the late 2010s was an era of historical leaps in motorsport technology. Two legendary classes epitomize the variety and ferocity of this era. In the GT class, iconic brands brought their own distinctive platforms, engines, and technologies to the track, creating a diverse and colorful grid of cars. Organizers used balance of performance, or BOP, to ensure the racing was tight and the rivalries fierce. Cars in the top category, LMP1, featured hybrid systems that combined internal combustion and electric motors with energy recovery to boost performance over 1,000 horsepower. This shattered track records, while at the same time reduced fuel consumption. With huge factory budgets, cutting-edge technology, and record speeds, this was the pinnacle of endurance.
Running its first race in 1950, Sebring
is about half a second.